We have arrived.
And I'm having a snack.
I tried doing a sweet little burnout right here to lower the back.
What? Now, I saw a sweet tech tip from Kyle Brotherson.
Oh?
You hook your strap here.
Oh,
hook it to
shit.
The foot peg.
The foot peg?
The foot pegs. You hook them into the foot pegs and it doesn't compress the suspension.
I don't know about this Kyle Brotherson guy.
It's a question.
Who is this guy?
It probably only works with KTMs.
Oh, that's true.
Already breathing kind of heavy. This is feel fat. I sound fat as well.
Yep.
Kind of breathing heavy.
That's embarrassing. Is this recording?
Yep, it's rolling. See if you had a nice physical switch like the Garmin.
More heavy duty. Oh, that's a lot more.
Yeah, they come. And if you fall.
I was about to say, like, you gave me your old ones and then bought new ones, but these are different.
Those are different.
Yeah, those bars are nice.
With them there. Oh no.
What?
I gotta get those tie-off things I used to have. Scratching them up. Can't have them scratched up. Not the OEM bars.
here. Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Lost him. Come on, man. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Thank you.
the front end on this feels way more stable.
With those bars?
Yeah, I'm not like, I used to do a lot of sawing. Like I'd come out of corners to be.
Yeah, stability.
I had way too much.
Oh, you changed your forks too.
No, those are the same. I was gonna bring those up just a smidge.
Yeah, yours are.
Mine's a 5 or 10, I can't remember.
Yeah, these are like at the very fucking top limit.
I thought you were like really high or something.
So.
Thank you.
Thank you.
fucked it up on that drop down. I think it's just too much quick bracing. Because I just basically tensed my arms up probably. It came down.
Stop doing that.
I mean, I throttled it. I knew it was going to be smooth. I think it's just the seeing the drop.
Panic a little. Yeah, I was like, ooh, okay. Yeah. I just rolled. I didn't try and do anything special.
I gave it a blip.
Yeah.
I am one with nature.
Do nothing but cardio for a week. Flush your shit out.
Well, I want to try a 72-hour fast. Because apparently, that's when your body goes into autophagy or whatever the fuck you say, however you say it, where it eats bad shit in your body, all the bad cells.
Hey man, if you say so.
Science. I heard it everywhere. Elliot Hulse is back, he's promoting it.
I like his fitness advice. I don't care for anything else he has to offer.
He took a break probably, and he's like, he's probably like, this shit's fucking stupid. And then, like a year or two later, he's like, you know what? Fuck it. I was making money at it.
Yeah. He's fucking pandering to